Stop spamming my whispers! I'm getting tired of it! Stop! Please! I can't put everyone on ignore! Now I got fucking pina colada on my wall, dude! Stop! You're pissing me off, man! I got...
Oh, damn it!
Everything's going wrong!
My account's been hacked again.
How the fuck? I changed my secret question. I changed everything. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you serious? Like, is Blizzard this fucking retarded? They're letting idiots literally just hack my account over and over.
Thank you for calling Blizzard Entertainment. My name's Kyle. May your name, please?
My name is Chance Morris. How's it going, Kyle? This is the third time I've been hacked. Because they're using my old information, my old email address, my old security question, everything that's old that I just changed today, and they just hacked me again. I'm a live streamer, so I get targeted by people. Listen, I need to make it to where some random person cannot call and mess with everything. Because they have my old secret question, they have my old stuff. I want the most security, because I personally have a picture of my photo ID and everything. I can send that to you, so I can prove I am me.
That is changed now. Your account actually is set. If anything needs to be changed, you have to submit an ID at this moment.
Good.
So I did initially just switch it back to the email address you gave me. Did you want to switch it to a different one, or you want to keep
Let's make a new one, because now everyone has my old stuff. They have everything. So I'm gonna make a new one legitimately right now, and I'm streaming right now, so just don't say anything. Just let me know, and I'll mute it really quick, because I was streaming. I'm doing a 24-hour live stream, and I got hacked while streaming, which is just absurd, and I can't turn it off. Oh, no, I have to do this stupid verification. I don't even know what it says. Goes F-A-H-O-J-E-C? I hope I did that right. It just hung up on him. Crap! You're right! This is too easy! Ah, crap. We goofed.
Thank you for calling Blizzard Entertainment. My name is Zach. Can I get your first and last name, please?
Well, I was just talking to someone named Kyle, but it hung up. My first name is Chance. Last name is Morris.
Okay, Chance, and what's your BattleNet email address?
Well, that's the skiddly douches. That's the problem, man. It keeps getting hacked. This is the third time. I'm a live streamer, so I get targeted, and my strum is kind of screwing with me here.
Well, you should probably not be streaming while we're doing this, man.
That's the thing. I was doing a 24-hour live stream, and I got hacked while I'm doing it, and now I have to. I have to do it. And I got hacked while I was streaming. I'm not even kidding.
Are you able to get back in game?
I don't even know what email my thing's set up to right now. Don't say it. It's under the 420 one? Please don't be that one. Can we change that then? Oh, but
yeah.
I just... Let me... Because I just said it. Alright, let me submit my ID.
Just go ahead and open the ticket, and I will snag it right away.
So yeah, that's... I'm doing it right now. Hold on. The person on my account is, of course, talking to people, and they're telling me he has a way to get it every time. I don't know how they do that.
I do some major virus scans. If he's...
I've already done that. There are no viruses on my computer. I don't... Is there any way?
Have you checked for rootkits?
For what?
Rootkits.
Never heard of that once in my life.
It's basically a virus in your registry.
Let's just change everything.
I definitely not do that till you're not streaming your screen.
I'm not streaming my screen. I'm just giant on webcam right now, so pretty much everyone can see how much acne I have. No one can see my screen right now. Here we update your secret question.
There you go.
I'm just going to do a random one, and the answer's going to have nothing. Am I allowed to do that? Like, the answer has nothing to do with the actual question?
The answer doesn't matter as long as you remember it.
Yeah, as long as I remember it. That's what I figured. And also, can I make it to where no calls can show up today about this account unless it's my phone number?
No.
Dang. All right.
We can't stop somebody from calling in.
About my account.
I do see a note directly on here that we're not changing anything without your ID. So.
Okay. All right. That's fine. You need more. Is there any way I can get more options or make my own question?
You know how many times I've recommended.
Because there's really not many options. I can actually only apply myself to two of these. Like, the boy or girl you've had your second kiss with, you really think I've kissed a girl in my life. I can't even go with that one.
Well, go with that one, because nobody's going to guess it.
Yeah, you right. Yeah, you right. All right. Whew! You got to have, like, what's your favorite band crap in there? Like, man.
What is your favorite color?
What is your favorite? Oh, wow. That would eventually someone guess that one, I'll be honest. You're a great guy, Zach. My strum loves you. Up with Zach. There it is.
Is it giving you silly errors? Okay, hold on.
It's saying the info you entered in is invalid. I think it's on my part. I think I forgot my password. No way.
Aww.
Okay, can I get another
password?
Can you send me a new password to reset to my email? I think I goofed.
Go for it.
Okay, your password has been changed. And I'm naked. Oh, man. Well, I mean, I've got my wrists and my belt, you know, I look pretty. Oh, yeah, he's naked too. Yeah. Oh, my shaman's not naked. Oh, there we go. Yeah, he only really got my two main characters. Let's see what's on my druid. See if, like, maybe he sent my gold to his account or something, in which case he's gonna get bent. Let's see here. Yeah, all my gold's gone. Ooh, wow. Wow, I got obliterated.
So go ahead and do this for me. Hit the question mark, open a ticket for the Game Masters. I can't fix the in-game stuff.
So I opened it up, and now what do I want to do?
World of Warcraft, I got hacked. All my stuff's missing.
You're about to say all my shit's missing. I know it.
I was.
Yeah, but you got to be professional. Yeah, your job sucks. Oh, it's fine. Oh, wow, I'm getting ganked now.
Aren't you in a city?
Yeah, I'm in a city, but he'd be surprised how hard these people try. Yeah, I'm dead. Everything is gone. I have not been able to log in for the past 5 days, so any changes made within that time, please undo. Thank you, heart.
Aww.
How long will this take until I pretty much get everything? Because I can't strum until I pretty much have all my gear.
So as you notice, the phones are really super short right now. Tickets aren't much longer, and comps get taken care of as soon as they can be.
Oh, good stuff.
Give it an hour or two.
An hour or two? Wow, that's awesome. So I guess just like watch a little bit of porn, and then we'll be in good hands, pretty much.
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah, there it is, man.
So Chance, you're a streamer. Why don't you have an authenticator?
The way they got my account an authenticator wouldn't have done anything. It was through calling Blizzard, and the security over the phone wasn't good enough. So they were able to get out of a Blizzard employee. The Blizzard employee told them my secret question.
That's bad.
Yes. Do you know who Sodapoppin is? Do you know that name?
I recognize the name.
Do you know who Swifty is?
Yes.
Do you know who Rectify is?
Yes.
God damn it! Alright, well, I'm not as famous as them. I'm Sodapoppin.
The reason I know them is because people blow things up and claim it's their fault.
Next. Okay. I think it's going to send me an email. Okay, good. It's on the email that's... I'm on Google Hangout with you, so it shouldn't disable or disconnect me. It shouldn't. If
okay.
It does, I'm gonna be so mad. That's what happened with my boy Kyle earlier. Okay, good. Yeah, it works still. Oh my goodness, my stream is spamming for you to go on my stream. I'm doing a 24-hour live stream tonight. You can go on here if you want.
Nah, I'm famous enough talking on the phone.
Wow. Alright, so like apparently there people are calling about my account right now.
Yeah, that's okay. They're gonna get busted.
Alright, good stuff, man. Well, I appreciate it, dude. You know, you're the greatest guy ever I've talked to on this thing. Give yourself a pat on the back.
Well, thank you.
There it is, man.
I will leave it though.
Well, Zach, my strum says hi. There it is. He's waving, and he looks really awkward in his office right now. Everyone's wondering what he's doing, but there it is, man. You have a great night, Zach, all right?
You too, Chase.
All right, bro, Chacho. Peace. Yeah, it's Chance.
Bye. I was close.
Bah, 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 bah. I don't know how to hang up, so it's got to be you.
Grab yourself a blip. average. A hop if you wanna just pass to my leverage. The evidence, as they say, is in the pudding. So show me the money like my name was Cuba Gooding. It ain't fool's gold, it's gold, fool. Can't stop, won't stop, keeping it old school.
So cool.
Big Spoon is my nom de plume. I keep it popping like a needle in a new balloon.